Hi, this is Matt from Lost Creek Machine. This is a Clausing 5914 lathe, 12 inch by 36 inch, variable speed, direct drive and back gear. One and three eighths inch spindle hole, 6 inch three jaw chuck, 4-way tool post, 6 inch drive plate, flame hardened ways. The tailstock has a Morse Taper 3. I do have a thread dial for it that will be included. Quick change gearbox and spindle engagement clutch lever. It's wired for three phase 220. The variable speed holds well, it doesn't creep. Power crossfeed. And to put it in back gear, pull this pin and engage it there. And then we should be at the lower end. We'll be around 60 RPM. Thanks for looking.